An attack sends a 70-year-old woman to the hospital. Now Baltimore police is investigating. Officers say it happened on St. Paul Street near Preston Street just after 11 last night. They're now looking for a middle-aged man who was wearing an olive green hoodie and a green skull cap, but they aren't sure his motive for attacking the woman. She is expected to be okay.